Here's a new commentary for Tempy as he drives Max D on the All-Star Challenge track as coming out as going to tap the wall right there. Got lucky, didn't do much spinning around. As now going to line up right for the racing lane. As here we go right for it with a big sky wheelie on the racing lane. As on two wheels. As got the nice save as we'll go now hit that little like roller hill. Now we'll go for, wait, was there buses in that backflip wall right there? As for the racing lane, into the side of that hill, as getting close to the backflip wall. Line up for the center jump, as a little bit off the side into the racing lane, and got that wheelie going nice, as now gonna go line up for it. Okay, it's cars, but like buses from the one side, but watch out, you don't want to happen to El Toro Loco, remember? Luckily didn't get caught, sky wheelied it into the racing lane, as on two wheels coming down. Alright, now we'll go hit the, almost hit the backflip wall. Hit the side of the triple. Oh boy, here we go, in trouble, gonna start cartwheeling it. Yep, there we go, and gonna save his course, lost the hood. Alright, so now, gonna line up right for the back of the racing lane. Sky wheelies it. This comes down, and got another wheelie. Here we go now, looks like back for the backflip wall. Yep. Here we go, right for it, and clipped it. Oh, nosedive, got a wheelie out of it too. Almost started to like pogo it, almost into the dumpsters. Now gonna go for the backflip, almost gonna corkscrew it, and it is gonna corkscrew a little bit, but oh, what a hit on the front end right there. And gonna save in reverse, nice save. As got lucky there. All right, now looks like gonna go for the cross thread maybe. Yep, here we go for the cross thread. Sky wheelies it. Takes the hard hit with that wheelie. Nosedive it. And gonna get the stoppy, but he couldn't keep it up. Alright, so now looks like Paul's gonna go for the backflip. Gonna go around that tabletop. Here we go. Sliding all over the place. Driving down the straightaway. Whoa, almost close to triple. Gonna hit the dumpster. He's gonna spin it around. Very risky, but now looks like gonna line up for a triple. Almost to the dumpster. Now it is going to back up all the way to dumpsters. Here we go. I don't think it's going to be enough speed. As, yep, going to land in between because I don't think that triple is possible to clear. As here we go. Cartwheeling it. Sidewalling it now. Nice. Or never mind. Falls going to be a nice save. Sidewalling again. And going to go over right there and drives out of it. Oh, still on two wheels. And into the wall and is over.